It's been a while since I've recorded in this room, so I'm going to do it fretless styling.